What's up, how's it going? Jamie Scott from Graffiti 6, and you watching Vivo, and this basically is the diary. We are on tour still. It's day something after 10. We just got back from Mexico. We're in Danbury, played in New York, and I'm gonna just quickly give you a bit two bits of advice that I've learned along the way. It's Tommy Lee. Tommy, I was just talking about my bits, two bits of advice. The first bit of advice is introduce yourself to everyone that you ever meet. Just go up to them, say who you are, what your intention is.
Regardless of whether you actually meet them or not, just go up to people in the street and say that.
Well, then you're meeting them.
Then you are, yeah, I suppose so.
Think about it. And the second one is always carry around 1.5 pretzels with you wherever you go.
Yeah, that's a given, though. I think most people know that.
Because you just never know when you're hungry. You've got one left.
Or you never know when someone may come along and say, have you got half a pretzel?
Did you eat half the pretzel?
Mm-hmm. Half a pretzel. It's better than half a crisp. It's better than loads of peanuts in your wrist. I can step into the sun.